Dude, are you sure about this? I mean, hi. Today we're gonna teach you how to make a desktop computer wireless.
What? How to make a desktop computer wireless? Well, it's quite complicated, actually. You've got to add an 802.11 peripheral component interface to the motherboard.
Now look, it's not quite that easy, but it's not quite that complicated either. Now folks, in this day and age, there's really only about 5 different ways that you can do it. If you're lucky, it's probably gonna be built in. For quick and easy, you can't beat the USB wireless adapter. You plug it in and you're wireless, baby. The second and probably the most preferred way of making your desktop computer wireless is a PCI card with a little antenna sticking out. Now that takes a little bit of effort on your part, but it's relatively inexpensive and easy to do. You'll open up your computer, you'll find the associated open PCI slot and simply plug the card right in. Sometimes you've got to install the software as well. Third method is not always an option for everybody. It would be an air card or a PC card, or sometimes they're called a PCM CIA card. Last method for making your desktop computer wireless may be the most expensive, but it's probably the strongest, the most robust, and the best signal, and it's actually probably the easiest. That would be the access point. An access point is actually a small little box that you plug into the Ethernet connection or the network connection on the back of your computer, and it acts as a wireless transceiver or transmitter and receiver directly to your wireless router or your wireless modem. Some access points can even be mounted with a cable outside your house, giving you a range of up to 300 meters. That's 3 football fields. There you have it. There's several ways to make your desktop computer wireless if it's not already built in. But hey, don't take my word for it. Read the flipping manual.